Luggage is ready. Food is packed. Snail is secured.
Let's froggin' go! Let's stop!
Where? Show me where!
I wish I had those golden McDonald's arches to keep my face dry.
You cheeky little cunt.
I often forget you humans don't like rain. And it's a shame. This isn't rain. It's an ocean falling. It feels like a punishment by the Domino God. Did you forget to feed a Earth Domino for a week or something?
Maybe because one day I refused to give her a little salami?
Unforgivable! What the? What is that? Hey, look at that!
Oh, thank Domino. Hit the nose.
Hit the what? Overlook Hotel. Huh. I've been to this place and never seen it before. Must be brand new.
Wasn't that hotel from...
Yeah! Massive red flag!
I had a bad experience staying in a hotel here.
Are you serious, guys? That movie doesn't even exist in Amphibia. It's just a dumb coincidence.
Stop raising red flags! For the record, I absolutely have no idea what you three are talking about.
Go ahead now, Marcy. I unleash you.
Okay, let me explain. The Shining is a 1977 horror novel by American author Stephen King. Wow! Classy. Welcome to the Overlook Hotel. How can I help you? Johnny breaks the door and says, "Here's Johnny!" I'm afraid this isn't just rain, lady. It's monsoon season, and downpours in this area last at least 2 days. Besides that, the roads are probably flooded. It is very dangerous. If I may suggest, you should spend at least the night here.
Give us a minute. Annie, I know you're a bit scared, but I think it's better for us to stay. Look at the heavy rain and the flood and stuff.
This seems like a nice place. A little empty, which is another red flag, by the way. But I'm with Sashi.
Okay.
That's my girl.
I'll cover that. Consider it payment for the new snail. And for saving the world, again. Not to brag, but I'm loaded.
Thanks, Matt. Wow, really? I mean, thanks, Maddie. We're all good then. Come on, Boon Choi. If anything happens, I'll protect y'all.
Yes, we trust your Prince Charming hair powers.